They used to live in shadows. Employees of government contractors seeing wrong, but afraid to say a word. Until our Senator Chuck Grassley made it okay to blow the whistle. He updated a law that empowered whistleblowers to come forward. $22 billion in fraudulent payments have been recovered. Grassley works.
For us.
I'm Chuck Grassley, and I approve this message.